annual meeting today at 5:30 for
new student applications. Will be two of those available. So if you just
Friday, Friday, gotta get down on Friday.
Yeah, it's hat day, picture day, it's Friday. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Bree. We have a lot to get through in a short amount of time, so listen up.
Don't forget that picture day is today in the library during your English hour. Faculty, be sure to take yours during your planning period or at some point during the day.
If you do not have your sticker for hat day, be sure to find Mr. Freeman to get yours if you're planning to wear your hat after pictures. Now let's take a look at the lunch menu. Chicken nuggets and mashed potatoes.
Whoa, Maddie, what in the world are you doing? We're doing a broadcast here.
Getting my moves ready for the first dance of the year, 1 week from today.
Yes, I love dances. What time and where?
It's at 8 p.m. in the cafeteria, and you must have your school ID badge to get in. And you should totally come get jiggy with me, like, seriously.
That's awesome. Now to student council news with Caitlin.
Thanks, Bree. Student Council is already hard at work planning a great year for all of you. It's a perfect year for you to come out of your shell, which is this school year's theme. Our goals for the year include proving school spirit, appearance matters, and showing appreciation where it's due to faculty, students, and our community. One new tradition that will be happening this next Friday, August 30th, is Senior Sunrise, representing the start of the senior year journey. Later in the year, closer to graduation, Senior Sunset will take place, representing the ending of your time here at Elgin High School. Senior Sunrise will be at 6:15 a.m. in the courtyard. Yes, that is early, we know, but it'll be worth it. Come make one of your first memories during your senior year. Finally, don't forget to turn in your Student Council at-large applications today and Mr. Freeman's if you haven't already. Today is the deadline, and late applications will not be accepted. Now back to Groove and Maddie at the desk.
Thanks, Caitlin. Now wait for it. Rules review with Bree.
Just a few reminders about those rules. Get those ID badges on and keep them on all day. Monday will be the first day that you will be sent to Ms. Roderick if you do not have yours. If you receive detention and you do not go because you forgot or, well, any reason really, you will spend the rest of the day in AAISP, or what most of us call in-house with Big Dan. So be sure to get to your detention if you have it. And finally, today is the last day to change your schedules. There will be no schedule changing after today.
Going above and beyond, going the extra mile, giving 110%, each week Student Council recognizes one faculty member and one student who have done just these things during the week and thus make them our Teacher of the Week and Student of the Week. This week, Student Council would like to thank Cody Harvey for always helping others and being generous to his peers, and Mrs. Malloy for working long hours for the broadcasting class, even when she's tired. Yay!
Would you please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag Now, would you please join me in a moment of silence?
That's it for this week. Have a great weekend. Practice up on your dance moves. See you next week.